I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your TikTok following list private. Making your TikTok following list private ensures that only you can view the profiles you're interested in, giving you more control over your TikTok experience. This can be particularly useful if you prefer to keep your interests and connections confidential, or if you just want an added layer of privacy on your account. So if you're ready to take control of your TikTok privacy settings, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the TikTok app and then tap Profile in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your TikTok profile screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens on the lower part of this screen. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Account section and then tap Privacy. The Privacy screen opens. Step 5. Scroll down to the Interaction section and then tap Following List in this section. A menu opens on the lower part of the screen. Step 6. Tap to select only you to make your TikTok following list private. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.